Hello everybody, and welcome back to a new BioShock. Today we're going to be picking up where we left off. Remember, if you do enjoy this video at any point in time, to like, share, and subscribe. It all does amount to me and helps out the channel.
Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out!
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum, gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember.
You get to the bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Okay. Go to the metro station. It's a coffin. I didn't realize that when I loaded it. Tea garden. I seem to be missing a head.
It's a side effect of this plasmid business.
Okay, one should probably
memory is getting passed on to another through genetic sampling. Links. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture grand? Houdini splicer? I forget. Is it? No, that's how you do that. Oh, I need to go to this, and then there we go.
Oh.
you heal? Is it H? No, it's not. I don't know why I can't remember any of the controls right now. No? Okay, that also does that. I don't know why I can't remember.
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked,
should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Hmm.
Help me, fuck. Ah!
F, that's what it is. Gonna reload this. There we go. Oh, I accidentally just used a few of those. I just spammed medkits. That's not good at all. Oops. Ooh, okay, let's see, what can we purchase? First aid, name. Okay, so we probably should get machine hack to get access to the electric to film and electric. I do need some first aid kits. I did buy, well, I did just use up a few of those. That works for that. That is pretty good. It's 54 for 6. We can buy one of them. Oh, that's right. Okay, there's that. That one. Need this. These. Boom. Another one. Right there. Finished. That's not what I meant to buy. That is. I'll buy two of those. And I guess I have some napalm now as well.
By the minute, you nothing.
Ow.
More where that came from?
just gonna continue down this way.
I just gotta have it. I'm a fucking success.
Bring a picnic lunch and we'll make a day of it.
Where am I going? This way. Okay. Interesting. They are. Where did you go? Vent items. Okay. Interesting. What is hacking gonna do to this? That way, up there. Okay, still can't grab either of those. Stay safe.
Thank you for helping me.
You were slightly very annoying. By slightly, I mean just very. So we have 140. We could get another plasmid slot. That sounds pretty good. Engineering technic slot. Okay. Physical tonic. Two stronger, more powerful. More slots allow you to use more of them. A health upgrade. That also sounds good. Eve upgrade. Increase your maximum Eve. Possibly. There's quite a few options in here. Let's go ahead and
to help us. Anything else? Oh, there's a 2 for that. That one may be good to get at some point. Plasmids use less heat. That sounds good. This is extra nutrition. See, a little extra health from snacks and bandages. Let's replace that. Okay, I'm running low on quite a few things.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere Station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
On the surface, I was spotted for it. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God, and demanded that I establish a public park. So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy, pretending it was paradise earth. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds as much as I did.
Ooh. Down we go. We have fallen. Sometimes there is a lot happening in a short period of time. I forgot what that light was when it shined on me for a second, for earlier there, I should say. It feel better.
Thank you.
directly in the face. Not through there. Where is it?
She didn't fit in any.
They're here.
I don't care where she's gone.
I hear you. And now I'm guessing I'll see you. What is that? That's that. Okay, I needed health. That was not health. But now I have some heat-seeking RPGs. So hopefully these will get some good damage in. I hear you.
The minute we came here, Marcia started screaming, "Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that?" I thought she was having some kind of seizure.
You're safe.
No, no.
Calm down. There you go.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Time for Betty by Mr. B.
Bird will be inside a teddy bear at a gathering. Okay. That was worth it. It took a little bit, but it was worth it.
Bienvenido al amo, amigo! Muchas gracias, señor!
My trees! It wasn't you, was it?
No. Of you around here.
You defile this place!
was interesting.
You people with the satellite!
Best gun, right? Tried, you failed, but you did try. Here's where we're gonna leave this video. If you did enjoy, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Bell does mean a lot to me and helps out the channel. Thank you all for watching, and I hope that you all have an amazing day. Bye bye.